Hey, Striff, can you give him rights real quick?
Yeah, he's done. He's done.
There you go. He should be good now.
Loud and clear.
Yeah. Hello, hello.
Hey, what's up, bud? I'm going to turn your volume up. So. All right. We're about ready. About ready.
Yeah, not far off.
Just confirming the driver's list. We got a pretty good crew for you here, bud.
Cool, looking forward to it. JJ, can you send me another invite that didn't allow me to open the one you sent for some reason?
What's up, Toe Tag? The only one I don't see is Astrodite, so probably just going to bring in...
I've just invited him.
Is Maxime here?
We could have a problem here. It's not allowing me to open the, that's very strange.
The invite?
Yeah.
Does it got, are you online? Are you showing online? That could do it too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let me try something. One second.
I'm doing good, Toe. Send some backup invites out to the ones I know missing.
Yeah. Good idea.
Uh-oh. Why can't I open this?
It's not letting
could
you...
Could I possibly join on you, maybe?
I can set it up.
Yeah, you should be able to.
Friend, I'll set it to friends only, and then you
appreciate the follow, Biggles.
And do I do that through Steam?
Yeah,
you can do.
That's really weird.
We're live with Nicholas Latifi, guys.
I got the invite pops up, but it's not allowing me to accept it.
I've changed it to friends, so you should be able to just join through. I'll send you another invite just in case. She can't hold a combo while she think about his girls. Penthouse at the Cosmo, now she dancing in the tub. Jacuzzi. Bring a friend from my friend, he ain't choosy.
Said they live down in Soho and they roomy roomy. So to join on you, I click on your name in Steam and then...
Yeah, I think you have to right click it.
Right click and then join lobby.
Join game, okay. Let's see if that works. She can't go to sleep unless she take another Zanny. There you go. Okay, I'm in.
Excellent. Hey, everybody knows the Beyond Auto ERS, right?
Yeah. I'll put it in general.
There's a lot of MRLs in here.
It's all MRL.
All MRL.
It's a pretty mixed field. I didn't just get all the fast boys, so it should be a balanced.
Because I've literally not played this game since the last esports, well, the virtual GP. And it's a lot different from the F1 sim, which I've been driving to.
I know, right?
I bet it is. I bet it is.
Did you get the setup that,
Yeah, I use it. I tried a few. I mean, to be honest, I think I'm just going to end up using the default one because, yeah.
Just used to it?
Yeah, I'm just used to it a bit more. But, yeah, it's okay. Why do I have this?
It's so, funky. You got it on... See, reduced. Do you have a safety car on? Put the weather on clear. Don't do dynamic. Let's just make sure we got good race. Yeah, there you go. And then that should be short. Yeah, so we're doing short qualifying next. So, and then there's a formation lap, just like you were doing with your other stuff.
Yeah, the 18-minute one. That's fine, yeah.
Summian, appreciate the follow. So let me check with Striff and see if he's got everything ready, and then I think we're good. Looks like we're full.
So, 18 minutes, 50%.
You ready, guys? We're good.
We're good. He's just gone AFK. I've just started the stream, though.
Okay, just let us ping me when you're ready.
Okay.
That map is a no ghost.
All right, he's getting his stuff loaded, and then we're good.
Yeah, we're good. Everybody's in. We got.
It's gonna be a fun track.
On time. And two people missing, but oh well, they should have been on time. Oh, one person missing. No people missing. Perfect. Oh, I'm ready when everybody else is ready. If you're ready, Nick.
Yeah, we could start. You want to start now? Yeah, okay.
Yeah, whenever you're ready, yeah. Nick. I think yeah. Strip said he's loading up too. We should be good to go.
Are you all ready then, yeah?
Everyone's right. Here, yeah.
And I got a backup invite too, so we're good in case I'm in. Oh, did you send a backup invite to Nick in case?
I can do, yeah. No, I can't do, yeah. Get one to Strip as well.
Yeah, I sent a backup invite to everybody in case they get jagged out, you know?
Yeah, I'll leave it at that.
It's a lot of platinum level guys in this lobby.
No, we race way too much, don't we?
We need to find something better to do.
Some of these guys in here are right quick.
The rules, it's like the full rules, not just the corner cutting rules, yeah?
Yeah, full rules.
Okay.
I'm ready then. No, time to ready up, General Thomas.
Yep. Alright guys, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and ready up, we'll get going.
So you're nice and rusty then.
So you guys go ahead and start readying up, we're good.
It's actually the game streaming quality is crap.
Controller.
Oh, I'm on the controller, I need to be as fast as I can today. I'm going wheel for 2020.
Did you order it?
My challenge to myself, I'm going wheel 2020.
Yeah, the new game, I tried a few laps in it, it's quite a bit better.
Does it feel better on the wheel?
Yeah, just with the car model itself, but then yeah, even like the feedback you get through the wheel feels nicer.
That's what I'm looking forward to.
Yeah, they're all jealous because they got the bait.
Do you guys go softer here for the tire allocation? Because you could do four runs, no?
Yeah, I usually go softer. Qualified.
And what is the strat for a 50% race here? Two stop or one stop?
I think it's just a one stop. I think it's just a soft medium, if I'm not mistaken.
All right.
I think. We haven't done Austria in a while.
I don't think I've ever done a league on Austria. It's new territory for me.
Oh, I forgot I'm in the Haas. This looks weird.
I'm straight out of here.
I don't remember what fuel you can run for the quali lap.
I always start with 10 kg every time.
Oh, I forgot you could take fuel out on the...
So I don't know how much I can take out and still make a round.
But the setups are fixed. That's all good. It's all good.
Alright, I think I'm good. I'm going to go out for a lap.
All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave.
Clear the garage. Yeah, we're full up. Surprisingly. I think that's pit assist, that's what's different.
I've still got mine on.
I
I'm sure you guys saw I switched back to driving in cockpit mode, so if you come beside me, I can't see the mirrors in the Williams.
Oh, damn.
Need a VR headset.
If only they did VR, hey.
I haven't tried it before. It looks cool.
Does it not work with F1?
No, not with F1. It does with Project Cars. It is fantastic in VR.
Trying to be fair, so I got line off, so hopefully I don't wreck.
Oh man. The Apex is blind with the sunlight.
I think it's better in the race. Official start time, I think.
I already cut the first corner.
Alright, I'm going for a lap. First corner is a bear.
If we do two laps on the first set, do we still have time to do four sets, you think? Or
I think you've got time to do four, even if you just lap it in and out. Even without a full lap.
Maxime got a good one in. I think this is the most conservative lap I've ever done. Oh shit, yeah. You were right. I am supposed to be an auto ERS. I forgot about that. Change that. Good thing that was a shitty lap. I actually want the line too. Good thing that was a garbage lap. Freaking forgot about auto ERS myself. I got it off now. Good thing my lap was garbaggio.
You're gonna hold up.
Yeah,
I'm off it. I got my lap.
Looks like the computer is better at pitting than I am anyways.
Yeah, the auto pit assist is and exit is where it's at.
Excellent at late breaking the line.
You still do have to break though, no? For the for the race.
Nah, I think like whenever you go in, I think once you go in it just like just takes control. Like once you get in the pit lane, like 100 meters before the line, it takes over.
Yeah, just in the middle of the turn. Ah, yeah, sure, okay, yeah.
So there was plenty of fuel. I think you can run like Lolo.
Auto ERS is killing your life.
Right,
so everyone is auto ERS, yeah?
It's supposed to be. I just forgot myself, so. Hey, make sure auto ERS again. I forgot.
Yeah, auto ERS. I've reminded all the guys who are in here.
Cool.
Famous.
Absolute killer.
Oh, I don't have time to do four sets now. Let's see if it's going to be tight.
Look at Zamayo already up there. Wouldn't be surprised he runs a 103.
My fire.
I'm gonna go for another hot lap. I've got 2 tenths in the first corner that time. I got a 104.6 that time. A little more respectable, but still, look at those guys up there. Jinjay and them.
I've just finished my second time. Last second set of tire now.
You managed to reduce your fuel down?
Yeah. Ooh. You can only go to like 5 kilo minimum or something, no?
Yeah.
Someone wrecked in the pit lane.
Yeah.
I almost crushed him. San Jolitos, appreciate the follow. We are talking with Mr. Nicholas Latifi in the chat today. Having a good old time. Turn my volume up some on UJ. Alright, I'm in the pits, gonna go for a third.
Yeah, just starting my third now.
Auto ERS wasn't that bad, to be honest.
It's not bad for quali. Terrible for the race.
Yeah, it does weird in the race.
Yeah, the pros say it's like if you use it properly on something like this track is short, but on normal tracks you could be like up to half a second a lap if you use it properly
so
in the race.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:04.6.
The ERS on the 2020 seems a lot different. I don't know how more realistic that is, but just the one mode for the race and the overtake button.
Yeah, because when I tried it, I just tried time trial, so there was still a few modes, but not as much as,
When 19th in
yeah,
the speed
you've
trap,
got the hot lap
like
miles per
hour. How am I 19th in the speed trap? Said that yesterday.
I mean, your setup is one whole rear wing more than the baseline.
That's true.
But you have like a lot of front from the mechanical setup of the car because you have like no front aero balance. And I found the traction in yours was so difficult to manage.
Yeah, I like the oversteer. But see, like the TT cars are like really understeery. They have a ton of grip. What setup did you choose? Just balanced, or did you do like?
No, just balanced. Yeah.
The report's good. We're looking at a dry session.
A lot of 104 threes and ones.
What is the pull right now?
Right now it's 104.1.
I thought you were gonna say 103. I'm gonna be like, okay, I'm gonna go home.
That's Zammajo though. He's an alien. I don't even think he's human. Yeah, he uses he doesn't even use, he uses ABS too.
Season 3 MRL, he needs to turn that up. He needs a disadvantage somehow.
We'll make him drive with the Rock Band guitar next season.
Okay, you're the doctor.
I don't know what it is about this track, but I love it.
I've got a thing for short tracks. Like, less to remember. So I can get more perfection out of it.
So I'm gonna go for my third hot lap. I'm kinda scared. I've already got two decent bankers in though.
I just did my best lap, even better than time trial.
What'd you get?
4.5.
Oh, nice.
We really do have a lot of fast boys in here today, don't we? For me to get under a 105 and still fail.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
Oh, I just messed up. Down. Had to go in the pits. Bad, bad.
Confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap.
I matched my first sector time and completely screwed up the turn 3.
Oh, wow. Okay. Zammajo. Is 11-0. Up on 103.
What'd he get? My time trial time's like a 103.9.
Wow.
He's running that in online.
That's crazy. The track limits are a bit stricter in time trial than in online. No, even when you use strict track limits.
It depends. I've found depending on tracks, some tracks have slightly stricter corners in online and slightly more lenient in time trial, and then in some corners it's more strict time trial than it is online.
I really hope they fix, like, the problem I find with the track limits on this game is that, I mean, sometimes you can get it even when you are still 2 wheels inside the white line. I mean, if you're like 4 wheels outside the white line, okay, fine.
The worst culprit is Mexico, turns 2 and 3. You can go wider just as long as you're not accelerating.
I feel like sometimes your car like hops over the curbs and like it thinks 4 tires came off, like you jumped it. Looks like I'm only gonna get one more chance. All right, last try.
Yeah.
Gonna try and exploit the track limits a bit more on this lap, more so than the time trial. Gonna risk it for the biscuit.
Got it.
9 right now.
Oh, you're ahead of me.
But they've been practicing all day, haven't they? I know they have.
Oh, I just did a Nicholas track limit.
Oh, dang. Nice. Okay, you can go a bit wider than you think.
Alright, I've improved 0.2.
Then gonna put me in a few positions anyway. How? You obviously told everyone what the track was gonna be like a while ago once you kind of decided on it, no?
They found out when I told you.
Yeah, oh, I should have kept it a secret from them.
I know, right?
Should have done, shouldn't we? Thinking about it.
Oh no, you kidding? Oh. I had 0.4 in the bag. Validated on the last corner. Four tenths gonna be a lot here as well. Where's four tenths at me?
You would have been right near
me. Oh damn.
Actually surprisingly it would have only a few positions because it's so close and directly in front of me.
Yeah.
But a tenth would have put me up 5 positions.
It's because everybody's they're so competitive, man.
Hmm.
Like where are we looking? We've got a second between first and what we say 15th, even 16th.
Yeah, pretty close.
Pretty close.
So we can just confirm we have reduced damage on, yeah?
Yeah.
But also got safety car as well.
Okay. Are Chenjie or Majo in the Discord anywhere? Just to confirm what is the if it's a 1 or 2 stop here. For one, then you really screw yourself over.
I think
Chen Jay's right there.
Chen Jay, are you in my chat?
Here, I'll pull him up for a second.
1 or 2 stop.
Hey, Chen Jay.
You need to unmute him.
Ah. Won't let me unmute him. Went to C. I'll ask him down below. Hey, Chinjay, are you doing a 1-stop or 2-stop?
Are you struggling to just remember, like, guys, to, you know, get all your fuel and that sorted?
You guys
ready up straight away, please.
You guys doing a 1-stop or 2-stop?
1-stop, definitely.
Soft medium.
Yeah, they're doing a 1-stop, soft medium.
Okay.
I didn't know how to unmute him. I don't know how to run my own channel.
Is this normally one where you use a lot of fuel if you go rich on the straights, or?
I usually overfueled a little bit because the straights.
Because the baseline is 3 laps more, no? So should I just leave it at 3 laps?
I only ever run 2 laps more, max.
Okay, I'll do it 2.5.
What we got?
Yeah, I put it on 55.
But it depends if you're running at the front or needing to overtake.
Hey, you have formation lap on?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Could you damage the car on formation lap?
You get sent back to the grid and then you damage the car. Okay. But then you end start with cold tires.
Oh, I was gonna ask. Do we have the simulation or just surface?
Surface.
Simulation.
Oh, is it?
Oh, damn.
Oh, Maxime's bugged out.
behind me. Just
Maxime,
there.
Maxime, unlucky, buddy.
Ah, shoot.
Unlucky. Can he get back in?
So a simulation, eh?
He should be able to. I sent everybody second invite, so.
Yeah, okay, Carl's not on the grid, though. If you can, we need to make sure the
engagement is okay before yeah, it disappeared.
Hey, look, the auto ERS goes into one for formation
oh,
lap.
Who's that? So don't go too high with the reps. Oh my god, I haven't done a race on the simulation at all. We were supposed to do them for the first Australian virtual GP races, but then all the practice races we were all doing were like disasters. With the, like, because if you spin, it's like you're game over. You're not getting the tires back for like five laps.
Yeah, they get freaking hot.
Think about that, did I?
I don't know how to manage simulation.
It's actually not. It's not that bad.
Probably just like two.
It's only bad if you spin.
It should be okay.
If you spin, it's like garbage for a while, but it's not that bad. Where did you guys end up qualifying?
I mean, well, technically 12 now. Same as Maxine, isn't
it? I'm 10.
They're going around dead fast.
Oh my god, I didn't even realize you actually have to warm up the tires now too.
Yeah.
Oh, I wasn't even warming them up.
Confirmed.
Oh,
confirmed poor race start coming.
Oh dear.
Oh dear.
Sorry, I got Alex behind me. He's on pad. He's going to blow me off the line.
Oh, and I didn't know where it picks up for the formation lap. I was still in lean.
It's fine, you can just whack it up at the start.
Too much pressure to find the hold revs and do that at the same time.
Yeah. Hey, wait till next week when you're doing it for real.
Keep an eye on the lights.
Oh,
the
man.
Start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch.
I don't even know what my fuel's in right now. Okay.
Here we go.
Oh, I got a great start.
And everybody's been good through turn one. Love it.
Oh, I had to take the off-road. I had to take the road. No. Oh, I just lost five spots. Dude, I'm way back.
Yeah, I'm behind you.
Thanks, Rob.
Oh, this is poor.
That was a bad start, but don't overreact. We can salvage this.
Hey, at least Jeff is telling me it's a bad start, too. Thank you, Jeff.
I'm doing poor as hell.
Oh, there's a big train going down straight.
And that train is hopefully draining everyone's DRS.
Oh, this is going to be crazy when we get DRS.
Feel the tires go so much more with the simulation. Like way too hard.
And my ERS is gone. That's all of it gone.
I know. My ERS is running overtake through the corners.
DRS is now in
running overtake with 0% left.
I ran out of ERS and now the DRS is now DRS is enabled. Rackety getting cheeky on me.
Has anyone checked what lap stop is?
Like 14 to 16, I think. Okay. Feels like a lot for how my tires feel right now, but I guess everyone's in the same boat, really.
My tires feel crap. And my ERS is at 6%, but it's still an overtake.
We're running an excess of fuel. We can turn up engines to maximum 3 if you need it. Turn fuel to rich.
Oh, that was all she wrote. My ERS is at 0. Hope it's just not my tires that feel awful right now.
No. Definitely not. I've dropped down to 18. Put it that way. Terrible race.
We're leading our teammate by 4.0 seconds.
Plenty of laps to go. I'll put it back.
There's such a big train, but nobody's been able to pass each other yet.
Yeah, I know. Because you can't use the ERS to kind of facilitate that.
Pit stops will change it up.
I've got a bunch of medium runners in front of me.
Well, I'm just hanging out in 11th. I apparently didn't choose slow people today.
No, you didn't choose slow people today at all. Everybody's up their game.
Free rare just spun in front of me. I gained the position but lost one.
Be careful with the
I got wing damage.
Some minor damage. What were you saying, Nick?
I got my first warning for track limits.
Turn one?
Damn. Last quarter.
I never used to care for manual ERS, but since learning how to do it, I really want it back now. So bad.
Me and this guy gotta work together here to catch this pack, but we're just fighting.
Are you racing?
I'll try you on the straight. Alex bit.
Oh, he's quick.
Oh, he likes to
back and forth.
He's really, really clean, though.
Yeah, it's a good racing, though. Oh, no! Okay, we got it. We saved it. That was bad.
I'm losing all kinds of time. I got yellow wing. Somebody spun in the last corner. Collected me.
My tires are going.
I think it was freeware.
Yeah, it was freeware. So I'm already running 32% wear.
On the rears, I'm 35 and 34.
Oh, damn.
33, 32 for me.
Oh, no! I was an accident in front and I hit my front wing while coming back on the track.
Oh.
Kai spun in front of me, almost hit him.
Wings off.
Oh no, rip. I'm gonna need to change that in the pit stop. Oh, it's a yellow right away too.
Oh. Shouldn't affect too badly on the juice though, man. You're right. But How many laps do the mediums do?
I'm assuming like 20.
So unprepared compared to the degree. They're like a bit more.
Well, obviously the guys we're racing with weren't. They're just running away.
They've been on it a week. I know they have, I can tell. Guys who are my pace are now half a second quicker. And guys who are half a second slower are now my pace.
I guess they were wanting to throw it to Nicholas.
Stuck behind these guys. Lap 15.
Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
This yellow wing is not helping my tires.
You and me both, buddy.
He's coming at the end of this lap.
Oh, no, don't. So close.
I had to go into the pits.
Oh, I'm getting done. Done down the straight. Oh, and there's been an accident. Gathering stuck out CJ.
Oof. It may have been where I was at, because I was pitting. They were right on my butt.
Go now.
I think whenever... No, the pit lane here, entry, is right through that high-speed right-hander.
Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now.
Oh, my ERS, man. Getting dropped on every straight.
Whoa. Oh, this front wing is killing me now. I was having such a good race.
No safety cars.
I just went ahead and pit. I've got... I'm on mediums now, lap 9. I'm hoping for a safety car.
What about hards? Do you think hards could work?
I think they're terrible around here, to be honest.
Okay, so we'll have to tough it out.
Yeah, I'm just going to hope for another safety car, so like, or a virtual.
We haven't had anything yet. But the spins that we've had, I'm surprised.
Did you have it on?
Yeah, it's on.
As quickly as my softs died, I would think the mediums would heat up a little faster.
Gap to car in front is 11.4 seconds.
I don't think I've had a warning yet, though. It overfueled mine like 3 laps.
Yeah, I did too. I wouldn't have another one.
I don't think anybody in front of me's pit yet.
If you continue
to I just got 3 seconds. Big corner cut.
Like a right away penalty without the warning?
Yeah, just straight up gave it to me. It was bad though, I kind of deserved it.
I'm one warning away from a penalty.
I must be driving slow, I've only got one.
Undertaker's on hards. way in front of me.
What position are you in, Nick?
Once they pit, I'll be a little closer.
I'm gonna pit now and just try and. Just for the wing, really. Just bleeding lap time.
Sorry, Jeffrey, you're wrong. I need to come in now.
Come on, hurry up with the wing change, guys.
I'm coming down the main straight. You're coming out already. I can see you up there, though.
Who, me?
Yeah, you just came out.
Yeah. Almost just missed corner with the cold tires, because I forgot tires are cold.
I got the mediums. I need to be down now.
Yeah, mine are like four laps old now.
Oh, 1 a.m. That's how I know he got down.
I think the guides I picked are too clean. Not getting any safety cars.
They are too clean, aren't we?
I think that does well when damage is on. I mean, makes sense.
Oh, some people are in pits now.
Yep. That's me.
Oh, that was a massive undercut you just did. How? Overcut. How was that such a big overcut? What?
Who is it?
Because I had to change my wig. What am I saying?
Oh, that's right. You did. Disregard.
I was like, what?
I'm just now catching Juice Box. He's on softs again.
They're on old softs. Their tires are 13 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:10.5. You're taking 2.5 seconds.
Oh, holy crap, Juice Box is on 15 lap old softs.
That's the lap we're supposed to go, dude.
To be honest, without the pulling damage, I think I gotta stay out till it says.
I think so, because I'm catching him, but I'm catching him like a second and a half a lap, though.
Oh. Well, I think he just avoided a penalty there. Was positive that was going to be the third strike.
He's in the pits, so's Nigel. Oh, looks like I might overcut Nigel. Yep, I just collected Nigel in the pits.
He went for the hards, eh?
Yeah, he spun out, didn't he, in the hairpin.
Oh, I didn't see.
Kai is quick on hards.
He's quick on everything.
He chooses hards for, like, most of the races, I've noticed.
So I'm matching his pace on fresh mediums. Every time I get past
him,
I've got the DRS.
Yeah, the DRS is so strong here.
Yeah, Nigel's about to get DRS on me.
Oh, I got my first 3 second penalty. That wasn't even off the track. That was one of those ones. If I deserved it, I wouldn't have mind.
Come on, Kai, tow me along. Thank you.
I think I underfueled for how I use the fuel.
Trying to keep up with Nigel's fresher tires so we can DRS our way to the front.
I'm so used to having the ERS to help you get past people. Not having that, you need your fuel in your engine. I didn't think about that.
Another warning for the same. This turn one is killing me. Jeez. Approaching someone that is lagging a lot, skipping in front.
Oh, I hate that.
Mr. Gadwin.
He's in Finland, I think. Starting to push my tires a little harder. I don't think I can trust these tires for another 18 laps.
I've been going easy on them.
You've been awarded a time. Oh, I just got awarded another time penalty.
Oh, I misjudged that. Thought I was going to get DRS there. Silly Nikki.
He's racing me hard, man. He's got no pace, but he knows exactly how not to let me pass.
Nigel's blowing his tires up trying to keep up with me.
Okay.
He's getting just close enough to where he's eating his tires up. Can't get me on the straight. Oh, I'm catching guys in front.
Oh, Nikki.
I got 6 seconds of penalties, so.
Leave me alone, Kai.
The gap to the car ahead is 3.8 seconds.
Oh, this went deep. Screwed up, it went deep into a corner and he got me.
Oh man, he's got so much more ERS than me.
I'm positive Rackety's not using auto ERS.
Is he blowing? He's going quick down the straights.
Oh yeah. And then, like, massively slow in other areas.
He hasn't been overly in MRL Discord this week, so he might not have seen it as much. He might not have told him. But he should. From all the. Oh, you dropped it. You dropped the horse, then. Yeah.
know, I need ERS now, and it's at 5% running overtake through the corners.
I'm out of fuel. I'm out of ERS. I'm surrounded by fast riders. Some hard work back and forth here.
I see Kai and you catching me.
For a podium at lane 14.
I'm just trying to use Rich on the straights as much as I can.
We need to look after the tires. We won't be making another pit stop.
No, we got the drive on me.
Oh, I've been done by two of them now.
Oh, clean driving, or are we gonna have to lobby in? Yeah, probably have to be lobby in league. I don't think they're gonna have like some kind of
changes the game
point system or something. You do have damage or don't?
Sorry, when you're racing with damage on.
Oh yeah, yeah.
It's good though.
I'm in a
bad place with back at you right now. We're like by ourselves, we're just swapping back and forth.
I got that with three wearing tie. I'm trying to use it to my advantage and build up a bit of fuel. Just cruise behind him and lean. DRS late.
I'm slowly catching Gadwin. If I can catch him, but Nigel can't get me for the DRS.
Aw, you broke so bad there, Nikki. What are you doing?
He's got great pace to hold us off with those hard tires.
Nigel has to be frustrated. He's got to be getting mad at me. My tires are 6 laps older than his, and he can't get me.
Oh no!
Oh, I'm getting messed up by Rackety's braking here. It's so difficult to follow.
Is he braking late, early?
No, it's early.
Oh, I just screwed up. He's gonna get me.
How did I get DRS that lap? What? I stayed behind him the whole straight.
Messed up.
Oh, I see Rackety and Nick.
Are you catching?
Catching them, yeah.
Get it done. Get it done, Zammus. Get it done.
Like, I'm so much quicker than him, but I'm passing him. I can't get by him in a place without DRS.
I am positive he's not auto.
I had the same issue with Kai.
Hot,
like, you get past, you can't stay ahead. All the DRS things. Killer.
Okay, gap ahead is 3.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 9.8. 1.2 seconds advantage per lap. They have a time penalty of 9.0.
Okay, this is my lap. I gotta pull away. Come on, Nikki. Come on. This is your chance.
Hey, get it. It says I'm catching y'all 1.5 seconds a lap.
Oh, dude. How far ahead are they?
As I say that, I almost go off in turn 3.
I think they said they were 5 seconds ahead.
Tell you what, also ERS me. Good racing.
to be fair, we're doing the same thing Rackety and Nick is.
Yeah, it's the same.
We're DRSing our way up.
Yeah. He's switching around.
I think my tire's gonna be bad by the time I get there, though. I hope Nigel realizes we're catching. He doesn't ram me on accident and screw our progress.
The only thing is maybe Rackety's not running this. He's running left downforce, I think. Could be.
It may be. He's keeping with you, though.
I'm sure he won't be running manual DRS.
He's left downforce because I'm destroying him in the high speed corners.
Nick, you realize he's probably got a huge smile on his face right now.
He does. I know he's sat there talking to Yoda.
I think I just broke the DRS, finally.
Now that you guys aren't battling, I'm losing time to you.
Yeah, pulling a little off.
Well, now it's down to 3.2, but looks like Nicky's pulling away from Rackety.
Yeah, I'm gone from him now. Oh, thank God. I would have been on for a...
Oh, Jay, you idiot. I've got 3 penalties now. That's not great. And another warning. Nice.
It never lets you save over like 30% of your ERS. Odds aren't good if I can't catch up to Rackety here. I'm still gaining time, but not as much. My tires are not that great. I pit, they're about 5 laps older than what they need to be. Alright, Jeff's giving me the tire warnings now.
Jefe's been quiet for me all race. I haven't heard nothing from El Jefe.
Yeah, he knows your nickname.
KSA, appreciate the follow, bud. I can't see who's in here right now, but...
I see that. He talks, but that was just a lap time talk, not a...
We're in Discord talk. With Nicholas Latifi.
Saying, speed your ass up, son.
Doing, Austria exhibition race before he goes back to real driving next week.
Oh, my tires are going out.
Unfortunately, I am not catching him. Y'all are closer, and I'm still getting DRS with Nigel, but my tires are really bad.
Mine are feeling okay for now. I'm on 35% on the rear.
Mine are at 45%.
I am 41 and 39.
Wow.
Okay, now Heppy's talking about tires.
It's okay, Nikki. We only have 7 laps left on them.
Mm. Well, I would have been guaranteed 6 without this wing. Damn. I would have been happy with that. So we're starting 10. got to make sure I pull my 3 second gap just in case Rackety does another penalty.
How much gap you have now?
2.7.
Yeah, I'm not going to catch you. Those two incidents I got in, I lost so much time. Wasn't me though, the guys spun in front of me. I had to avoid them. Nigel's giving me some fun though. LaRusso, thanks for the follow. No safety cars.
Well, what has to happen for a safety car?
Apparently somebody has to get murdered. Like, we haven't even got a virtual.
They're definitely on. Guarantee. No one's binned it, have they? No one's DNF.
No, not
on track anyway.
I think everybody's still in.
I mean, there was a spin, but you only get a safety car.
Yeah, none. Zero.
I think it's just been pretty clean, to be honest.
We have a de gap now. Oh, I got a... Oh, my game crashed.
No.
Oh.
Really?
God, my speed went black. No.
Oh, you're nose deep in the barriers at the pit wall.
Oh, no.
I'm kidding, but my team
you're seriously, your car is just.
Oh no.
Oh, that is terrible.
Yeah.
It's...
I looked at the stream and the stream was still showing the screen, but on my screen it went black.
Oh man.
Well, I told you I was gonna catch you.
Oh, it's because I have this resolution issue with my screen. It just changes automatically, but when it changes automatically, like, my screen will just go, like, black, and, like, it'll skew the, like, it'll put my full screen into, like, half the screen.
Okay, that's still a solid P6. We're keeping it. Yeah, at least we're going
to
go for passes back right now.
We said to everybody, don't take out Latifi. We forgot to tell Latifi not to take Latifi out.
Uh-huh. It's battered on the stream, like, the video was still there, so I can hear it was running in the background, but my screen just went black.
I'm gonna see if your car is still sitting there.
Oh no, I gotta go off the track now. Oh dear. I got no front wing, I forgot.
Okay, we'll put some soft tires on and go for fast lap.
Are you back in?
Oh man, there's like really no front wing. Jeez, I can't even make it to the pits right now.
Hey Davies, what's up? Latifi just wrecked himself.
I need something to happen.
Kai is catching me.
I was racing with MRL Bois, who's in third place at the beginning before the front wing damage too. Jeez.
Hey Nick, well, you're more than welcome to come back and try again.
Get him some more blow.
Yeah.
Rip. Is there a safety car?
None.
I don't safety car. It did it again! My screen did it again! It changed the... Yeah, it doesn't change anything on the stream, but on my screen, it's going like half screen.
I have a strange issue like that, but it's...
Dude, when your car was sitting against the pit wall, it didn't even get a yellow flag.
Yeah, true, we didn't, did we?
Maybe the safety car bug for this race, or the safety just in general.
Maybe. I definitely had it on.
Okay, we're going fast lap here, guys.
Oh, no, you just came out just in front of me.
We're not messing around here.
I just want P10. That's all I want.
Oh, I'm back with Rackety, too.
Oh.
Minus a lap.
I'm gonna use him to get a nice DRS to slingshot me for a fast lap.
Are you on softs?
Yeah.
Well, now it's Nicholas's chance to be a hero.
Oh, it is.
Should I take him out for you?
anyone in front of P11, take him out. Give me a point. Not that it's guaranteed with the penalty side, help him down.
It's like Kai's hard tires are working out. He's catching me.
Yeah, I've dropped off him now. I should have made him work while I had the tires over him.
My tires are really bad right now, though. I can't keep up with Nigel at this point.
Flag, I'm fastest on track. Get out of here, blue flag. We're 1.1 seconds up. Let's get it.
Who's leading your train, Zammus?
Rackety.
Oh, and we got another 3-second penalty.
There he goes.
That's the slap of the race. Let's do it.
This is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
My tires are completely gone.
Mine are gone. I'm being so careful not to bin it now. And he's done. Wow. He almost lapped me.
Did Nicholas get the fastest lap?
Yeah, he did. And he didn't give Chenje or anyone a chance to respond.
I'm going on another one as well. I don't get traffic in the last sector.
Yellow flag.
Which I
That's
might.
Williams off in the gravel.
Oh, we're 9/10 up and we're gonna get traffic.
Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.
Oh no, we didn't.
Oh! I just caught Yoda.
Boom, another fast lap. Oh no, why was that another fast lap? I don't know.
I think Yoda ran out of gas.
Oh, would have been a good... Rackety must have got a lot of penalties because he dropped down back.
He dropped all the way behind me.
I think
he was going off a lot when I was battling him.
I got collected by Yoda in the last corner because he looked like he ran out of fuel. And I took wing damage and I lost some time, obviously.
Jeez, rip. That was gonna be a good race.
It was good, wasn't it? Clean, liked it. Don't like being outside the top 10 though. That was a new experience.
Where'd you end up finishing?
Me, I dropped down with penalties, something like 13th.
No, Nicholas had to bin. I had 9 seconds of penalties. Oh, Bo had 15.
Who won in the end, tomorrow?
Zamayo had 6. Alex had
what?
11.
So I didn't do too bad then because I had 2, but I wouldn't have got the second one if I didn't have the broken front wing, so. Penalty wise.
Alright, so your fastest was a 106.6.
Yeah, damn, that's rough. That's rough. I would have finished 5th too because the Williams spun on the last lap. Oh, yeah. Jeez. That was a exciting start. Some good clean racing. We could definitely do that again at some point when the new game comes out.
Yeah, for 2020.
Coming
back.
Well, we won't have to worry about the ERS in that one either.
Yeah, no problem.
We can leave it on auto.
You've got any free time this summer, do you?
Not at the moment. I mean, it's like after each block, it's like you have like 3 races, then I'm back for like 2 weeks. Another 3 races. Well, not really 2 weeks full because the back for Silverstone's like our technically the race weekend starts on like Thursday or Wednesday evening, if Wednesday afternoon if you're traveling somewhere. But
what are you gonna do with your rig when you're traveling? You just leave it. You need someone to use it for you?
Wanna get one of your motorhomes?
Yeah.
I'm serious though, that race was way too clean.
Shrifium in here?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I'll go scoop him.
Or at least give him a bit of warning.
Okay, the only two.
Hey, you guys wanna come to the channel with Latifi?
Oh, okay, yeah, alright.
Come on in, guys.
Both of us, sure. Alrighty.
Can you give unicorn rights?
Yeah, he's got it. Hello.
Hello, hello. Who's speaking here?
All right, this is Strifium.
You sound Canadian.
Oh, I'm very Canadian. He's very Canadian. He's very proud of it.
I'm very Canadian.
That's what we like to hear.
Yeah, well, you're from, like, you grew up in Toronto or?
Yeah.
Okay,
exactly.
Yeah. So have you heard of Sudbury?
Oh yeah, of course.
Oh, that's where I'm from. So okay. We know. So
I know a family from the two families from Sudbury, because it's quite a small area. I know.
What are the names?
You know Mark Antonini.
Yeah, I've heard the name. Yeah, I've heard the name.
Italian family. Anyways. Okay.
So first off, I just want to say on behalf of all of us here. For MRL and everything, just want to say, you know, thanks for taking the time, man. Greatly appreciate racing with you today. And
no worries.
It was a crazy race, man. You had a lot of action on circuit today. It was you know, you had some battling with Alex Bitto, which I'm sure you probably enjoyed. Rackety in the Ferrari as well. You guys just kept exchanging positions lap after lap, just fighting and fighting.
Yeah, it was a pretty good race. I mean, the start was quite good. Picked up a few positions. Very clean racing, which is nice. I mean, it's better
too
racing
clean.
Here than when you're racing with the
too
actual
clean.
F1 guys, because when we drive with no damage off, everyone is just no damage on. Everyone just fully sends it, and this was actually nice and clean. Maybe people are being a bit too clean with me. I don't know, but I don't mind.
I may or may not have said something.
The last five laps from the end or something, my screen went black. Even if it didn't show up on the stream, it still went black. And they did that twice, yeah, so anyways, crashed out. But that was fun. We could telling JJ we could definitely do that again sometime once on the new game, once it comes out.
Oh, that'd be great. Yeah, I think everybody at this point is pretty well looking forward to the new game. We definitely knew there had to be some kind of technical problem, because 1 minute you're in seventh position, next thing you know, you're in the pit wall.
He's kissing
and,
it.
I knew, I was like, there's no way that he made a mistake that bad in this race.
Yeah.
Your consistency is just, you know, through the roof. So I was like, he's had an issue. And it looked like he had maybe some lag. But
yeah.
I wanted to ask you real quick, though, if that's okay. You know, how's this experience been for you coming off the real circuits into the virtual space? Now you're having to go back to the real circuits. Is that a big adjustment for you as far as feel, you know, on the wheel? Like, how different is it when you're in these sims going into the real car?
Yeah, I mean, if I'm talking about these home sims that we all have, so I mean, I have I would say an above average setup. I mean, I have good sim pedals, steering motor is good quality as well, but for sure it's not the highest quality sim motor there are. There's much better ones out there for sure. But yes, I'm kind of in a happy medium there. So, if I'm speaking about my sim, and then specifically, obviously, the games that I'm playing, which has mostly been F1. I've obviously not driven back the F1 car since, but I've done quite a few days back on the F1 sim, and it is quite a bit different. I mean, the first laps, I mean, even George said the same. You're quite a lot off the pace. Just try to get back the feel of that sim. Like, and even irrespective of the driving stuff, right? Like, everything just feels different. It's like the grip of the wheel feels different. The pedals, the sponginess of the brake pedal, the throw of the throttle, even the seating position is like, oh, I've been used to my wheel in this position. Now it's in this position. So just little things like that. But then, yeah, the driving style is, I mean, we all know there's lots of little tricks in the F1 game to find the last time. So I had to kind of kick out some of those bad habits when I got back in. For example, like a lot of times I like kind of short shift, like really, really early on in the throttle, and like even sometimes off throttle short shift, like out of like a turn two, for example, at the top of the hill, which is very bad to do in real life, actually. So you can actually damage the engine, the gearbox quite bad doing that. So some little things like that, but Yeah, I mean, I did do a test day in a Formula 3 a week ago now or something like that, or just over a week ago. That was the first time I drove something proper car, and it does feel weird jumping out of the virtual world going back into real. But I mean, it's more just, I think, just because it's been such a long break of not driving anything. Yeah. So irrespective of whether I was doing sim or not, which I think was good, you know, to keep me sharp. Yeah, I think it's been beneficial overall.
Yeah, I feel like that's just something a lot of people have been wondering, not just for yourself, but, you know, even for George or Charles Leclerc or any of the other, you know, drivers like yourself who are looking to, you know, jump back into racing, you know. So Austria this coming up weekend, how are you feeling? You know, with what we've just discussed, you know, are you feeling confident that you'll be able to have you know, a good first race out in Austria?
Yeah, man, definitely very excited for it, for sure. I mean, obviously, I was really excited for my first race in Melbourne, and then that didn't happen, and then I had to wait quite a lot longer, right, to make the debut. So, I mean, there's positives and negatives to it. I mean, positive is it's not making my debut on a track that I know, and again, with the whole situation, I mean, there's going to be like no media, no partner commitments, things like that. So I can just really focus on the driving and things like that.
That's great.
But yeah, I mean, terms of expectations and things like that, it's, we kind of have to wait for the first few races to see, you know, where exactly we are. The car is, you know, definitely a step forward from last year, where we actually are in the pecking order in a proper qualifying session, we'll have to wait and see, and then we can set some realistic targets for the rest of the races in the season.
Does it feel pretty good?
Awesome stuff. Yeah, I'm really excited to see you racing, my friend. One last question from me. You know, Canadian pride, man. I'm all about the Canadian pride. But one last question for me, and then I'm going to give Unicorn a crack real quick, because, you know, he's helping me out commentating today. We had a fantastic view of that race. It was just a lot of fun. But is the virtual space somewhere, you know, fans can expect to see you more regularly, whether it be an off season or, you know, if you have time during the regular season? Is this like, have you enjoyed a lot of this streaming stuff? You know, I haven't had a chance to really tune in to a lot of your streams. I know you've been playing some COD and stuff like that. So is it something that you're really comfortable with?
Yeah, I mean, definitely I plan to continue. I mean, yeah, I've been asked that quite a lot as we're coming to the end of the virtual stuff. And yeah, I mean, it's been something I've enjoyed more than I thought I would. I mean, obviously in those early months and early weeks and months when, immediately following Australia, I mean, it was passing a lot of time. It was a nice source of entertainment for me, but yeah, I actually have been enjoying it quite a lot. And I mean, still, to be honest, even now that the F1 season's going, I mean, okay, for sure there's gonna be a lot of races packed into a shorter amount of time. I'm gonna have, you know, less time off, but when I do have time off, and it, you know, if I can fit it in, for sure I do plan to get on, whether that's racing games or, like you said, I've been streaming a lot of non-racing games just for fun, really. So yeah, I still plan to. So to anyone watching from your end or my end, keep tuning in. Won't be as frequent, but yeah, it'll just kind of be on a case by case. Obviously, we're not racing at the track, still a lot of other commitments, such as the stuff at the factory. And I mean, the only thing I could say is, I mean, which kind of goes more in the favor that I will be doing it is, I mean, just because things are obviously starting to open up right now with everything that's going on with COVID. I mean, even on my time off, it's not like I could still, I mean, technically I can start to, but I mean, I'm still really not taking any risk with, you know, social stuff, let's say, because as an F1 driver, if any of us get it, we're not allowed to race. So, I mean, if the average person just gets it, and even if they're asymptomatic, is that how it is, where you don't show any symptoms or whatever, but yeah, it's okay. But if, you know, we're getting tested, I mean, I'm actually getting tested tomorrow. I've already gotten tested once. It was 2 weeks ago. I'm getting tested tomorrow again before going to Austria. And then, yeah, I mean, if we do have it, we're not allowed to race. So it's quite a big problem. So I'm still going to be being careful and on those days off. Maybe I'm going to be doing streaming to pass the time once I get my training done.
Well, it's been great for me to chat with you, Nicholas. Like, really appreciate it. Like I said, take the time. Unicorn from the UK. Do you have any questions for Nicholas before we, you know, we jump out?
Yeah, I'd love to ask a couple. I'm Unicorn from the UK, so I'm not a fellow Canadian, unfortunately. But
okay, so we're gonna end it right there then.
Not allowed. Well,
you were done, son.
No, but going back to like the amount of, I've got a couple questions here, but virtual racing, we've seen like it called into question like how close it comes to the real check in terms of realism, but in terms of the feeling with like challenging other drivers, obviously today we saw you challenging a lot for positions, different people, Rackety, Alex as well. So does like that, obviously there's not that real feeling of closeness, but does it still give the same level of excitement as a real car?
Yeah, I mean, so from the driving aspect, obviously that's not the same because you don't have this sensation of speed, which is, and the G's, which is part of what adds the fun for me at least. But I mean, the racing element, I mean, that's one of the reasons why I got into it so much, right? Was to keep sharp on the mental side. And, you know, a lot of, I always said, a lot of how you kind of size up your moves, strategize how to pass people.
G-Wiz, thanks for the follow. Hey, what's up, Red?
Even
doing good, buddy?
The F1 game, if it's not realistic, how you're managing your fuel or your ERS to real life. I mean, there's those various strategic elements you got to do as well, right? So, yeah, it's in that sense, that's why I stuck with this so long. I think that's why a lot of the other drivers did the same, because it is, I think it was beneficial during this time.
Yeah, and as well, obviously, we've seen you alongside other drivers take up Twitch streaming for the racing. How has it been with the interaction with the fans? Obviously, it's bringing everyone a little bit closer. You know, we as fans get to interact with you drivers a little bit more. How has that been adapting to that for you guys?
Yeah, it's been something quite cool. I mean, I say kind of like almost every time you go live, it's like it's kind of like doing like an Instagram live or something like that. So it's a nice way to interact with the fans and obviously build a little community. I mean, for sure nowhere near on the
we just finished. Did you get to see any
guys like Charles and Latifi?
It's a pretty good race. We didn't have, but it was too clean. The guys I picked were too clean.
You know, straight away,
we didn't have, we had like zero safety cars.
It got even bigger than Lando for the time being, but you know, I built a nice little community, have a nice little group of supporters, which is great. It's always the same people tuning into my streams, which is nice as well. So big fans of mine, and I appreciate them always kind of tuning in and being active and engaging in the chat and in the kind of whole streaming experience. So yeah, I mean, I've enjoyed it. I mean, I think when you get much, if you get much bigger on it, it becomes quite a bit different, right? When you can't even read the chat basically, because it's just nonstop messages. But yeah, I mean, overall it's been quite nice.
Thank you. Yeah, that's all the questions I had. But I wish you the best for Austria when you get there in the real cars. So thank you so much, dude. It's been
appreciate
a great day.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you very much.
Excellent, bud. Fun racing.
Yeah, that was good. Yeah, like I said, well, once the new game comes out and I found some time, we could definitely do that again at some point. So we'll anyways, JJ, we'll keep in touch. Like,
just hit me up. I just want to say thank you for giving them so much time to talk to you.
No worries.
Oh yeah, that was very, very kind. Appreciate you doing that for them.
My pleasure.
Nice.
See you guys.
Thanks for coming.
Yeah, have a good evening.
See you, bud.
Bye bye.
Bye.
Boom!
All right, let me get this stream ended, guys. Appreciate the new follows. Appreciate you guys checking it out. The full broadcast that race is in Misfits RL on Twitch, so you can go in there and catch the broadcast of the race if you didn't get to see it, or you could obviously just rewatch my POV. Whatever. But the broadcast is on Misfits RL if you don't know it. I think it's in my Twitch panels. You should be able to see it there. If it's not in my Twitch panels, it's definitely in the Discord. There's links all over the place. But again, guys, appreciate it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Was in 7th till this monitor turned off. Yes, that's what happened. He was in 7th. His monitor went off, and then he ended up plowing into a wall. He came out on softs, got him a fastest lap in, and then he was having some good racing, though, so... All right, guys, I appreciate it. I will see you guys on, well, I guess tomorrow, Monday. Monday's on my schedule. So I will see you guys then. Appreciate the follows. Appreciate coming to help me out. And I will see you guys later.